Boil water advisory issued for all Centralia water customers. Centralia, Mo. KMIZ. The City of Centralia issued a boil water advisory Tuesday afternoon for all of its water customers. The advisory will remain in effect until noon Thursday, the city said in a news release. The boil water advisory isn't an order. Centralia water customers may choose to follow the precautions or not. A spokesperson said the advisory was issued for all customers after a water valve leak was found at the North Water Tower. The water pressure may have dropped to a level that may have allowed backflow and contaminants into the water supply, according to the press release. The spokesperson said crews are testing the water and are flushing the entire water system as a safety precaution. The city issued the following recommendations. Boil water for 3 minutes prior to cooking, drinking, or brushing teeth. Disinfect dishes by soaking them for at least 1 minute in clean tap water that contains 1 teaspoon of unscented household bleach per gallon of water. Get rid of ice cubes made with water after noon Tuesday and remake them with water that has been boiled. Water used for hand washing or bathing typically doesn't need to be boiled. Parents are encouraged to supervise children while bathing. Anyone with questions about the boil water advisory can call Centralia City Hall.